just in. Norfolk police have identified a suspect in an early morning shooting. They say 21-year-old Lewis McMiller shot and killed 21-year-old Michael Clemens Jr. Happened this morning on Holt Street. Officers found Clemens and rushed him to the hospital where he later died. Police say McMiller is considered armed and dangerous and tends to hang out near Bunsen Court. So if you have any information about the shooting or on McMiller's whereabouts, you should call the crime line.